Welcome back to New Look. In this facial, we have three steps. First is cleansing and then scrubbing your face and then a face mask finally. For the first step of cleansing, you require this raw milk and lemon. Firstly, take a clean bowl, cut the lemon into two parts, squeeze out the juice. Add 1 tablespoon of raw milk. Now mixture. Mix the both. Now for cleansing your face, also I'm using the tomato here. Now after mixing, just take a cotton and apply it on your face. Before applying it, firstly wash your face cleanly and neatly not with soap. You use face wash if you have any. Just clean your face neatly and then apply this mixture. Now wait for 5 minutes and then wash with water. After washing your face neatly, now the second step is scrubbing. For this you need rice powder, tomato and raw milk. Rice flour, raw milk and tomato. By using these three ingredients, now I'm going to show how to do scrub after cleansing your face. Take a bowl, add 2 tablespoons of rice flour. Rice flour is readily available in market. If you don't get it in market, we have rice at home. Please blend them in the mixture and then make a fine powder like this. I'm using the rice, blended rice powder. After that, add 1 full tablespoon of raw milk, 1/2 tomato. Because this pulp is very, very, very useful to our skin complexion to get brighter. And then mix well. This tomato helps to improve the collagen and elastin production of the skin. Also, it tightens the pores, removes the dead cells, and balances the pH value of the skin. The tomato pulp used in this is an antibacterial and an antifungal. For getting the fine paste, I am adding another 2 tablespoons of raw milk. After making the paste like this, take some amount of mixture and scrub onto your. You can use this scrub while you are bathing every day. It removes all the dirt. After applying this, massage your face gently. Apply some pressure using the tips of your finger like this so that this mixture will go into the skin and removes the dirt which are inside the skin pores. After massaging for 5 minutes, let it sit for 10 minutes to get dry. After getting dry, just wash with cold water. After scrubbing your face, then final step is a face pack. For this face pack, I'm going to use now yogurt, gram flour powder, the sandalwood powder and a tomato. Firstly, take a bowl, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of curd, 2 tablespoons of gram flour powder, 1/2 tablespoon of sandalwood powder, 1/2 of the tomato juice. Put the tomato and then squeeze out the juice. Now mix this well. The curd contains the lactic acid, which is very great natural ingredient for our skin, lightens the face. Also the sandalwood powder give the brightness for your skin. And we are discussing about tomato today. It does wonders. After mixing, just apply a face mask with this, like this. It gives a coolness to your skin, lightens your skin, also lightens your dark spots, blemishes, acne. Just apply Let it be for 5 minutes. After getting dry, apply another coat. Let it get dry for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, you just wash with water. That's it for now, guys. Just try this facial at home for instant results. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to our channel, New Look.
Like, share, subscribe, ring the bell button.